So, okay, final movie of the trophy wall is behind me here. It's two more movies earlier on from the progress, but this is the last one. But I have to tell you, the first clips, I think I tell you also later in the movie, but the first clips from the movie you're going to see soon, or in a few seconds, to the last one, it's almost a year between, because I had a long break on it, because I did different stuff, and yeah, so, but now is it almost done, you will see later on. So, hope you enjoy this movie. Here we, let's roll the tape, here we go.
I'm doing some electricity. I'm putting the spotter inside. All up there. Everyone is in. There we go. All the spots are up. This hole, this one I just had to close with a cover. I had to make something in steel and paint it black. I just had to make those holes to manage to get the cable to the next one, because I didn't plan this good enough when I built the roof here. So I have to just close those one.
What I'm gonna do tomorrow now then is that I'm gonna start to measure out size of the glass so we could order that. Yes, that's the thing tomorrow.
Time for that. Morten, do we have control? Show me the documents.
We have the control, special drawings and everything.
My brother have no drawing up. All the measurements. Ah, my finger. And we have been controlling the measurement, adjusted a little bit, and now we, I think it's ready to order all the glass for this wall. It's time to start to make the wall here. It's going to be glass, it's not make the wall, but now I'm making the support for the glass wall, because I got these aluminium slits, listers. This is to take off the one side to put the glass inside of. So I'm gonna make now this one I already started on for the floor, one for the roof and one for the side. Bottom piece is done, mounted. Now working on the second one. I have the laser now, so I'm gonna cut it where the laser is showing me. That's one of 30 something, Morten. Oh, there they are. I cut it all this week. This is going to be the pins to hold the glass regals in the trophy wall for the trophies, you know. I did not drill it, and I hold this crit around, so now it's looking nice and brushed. One is done. Only 30 something left. Everyone is now done from my brother's side. Let's go down and brush them up. I have now bought those rubber gaskets. That's gonna be like that. So the glass is not lying straight to the metal. It's lying on top of those.
Guys, I'm waiting for the glass for the trophy wall, but when we was home picking up trophies this weekend, we thought about using the old glass rules I got at home. And they're actually fitting on the measurements, so I start to use those now and I changed my order. Luckily, they didn't start to produce the glass I ordered, so I can change it to less and a little bit different size. So look now.
Okay, so the bottom, we just put trophies randomly. I'm probably gonna change what I'm doing now. I know I just try to build it up. So here is one of the glass rules. And there's another one. I got 8 of those. So I'm gonna start to put it around here now and see how it looks. Start to look like something. I have now made those, or I got them cutted out by my sponsor, the water cutter. Painted them black. And I'm now covering up the holes I had to make to organize the spots here. So now I'm just gonna glue that on there and cover the hole. Guys, I had a dilemma here because I have the lights, my spots, 3 there, 5 on the top. But I knew this before, but I was not sure what to do because it was not enough lights down here. So I decided now to put 5 more spots here underneath this glass rule. So I bought from my partner, electric importer, those. Same light and color as the other one, but this is for underneath the kitchen cabinets over the bench, so they are not building too much, you know. So they are smooth and nice to use there. But those are made to mount, get mounted with two bolts. But I had those steel pieces made, and I welded those houses onto it. So now I'm going to glue this up into the glass regal. That's why I put a little bit window primer there, also on this one, so I can use the window glue here now and glue this onto there. And I'm going to hide the cable in behind there, or out to this one and behind there, into the box here, where all the other connections is for the other spots. I think that will turn out good. And it should also be one spot here on the middle, so here I have to make a plate. I'm not sure how to deal with that yet, but I will find out later on. And many of you will probably say, why you don't use LED lights and stuff, but we've been thinking about it, because that had been super easy to put a LED stripe there. But I want to have the same light as on the end wall and on the top. That's why I want to have spots so it's the same everywhere, not two type of lights in the cabinet, because I think that would not look so professional. The two first one is in. On the top here later, you will just make a black matte sticker tape, same diameter, and put on top here. By the way, this is the first helmet I painted for Henning Solberg. Absolutely the first one I painted for him. I got it back after he was done with it, so I'm happy about it. It's gonna be here in the wall. I have now made holes everywhere it should be into this one, so the cable is going into it. So two is coming out there and one is coming out here now, and I'm gonna continue all the way down and into the hole there where everything gonna be connected. Everything is now connected with light, glasses back on, lights is in, only not the middle one. I didn't make the plate between here, but I'm gonna go up and try the lights now. I am pretty excited to see the difference, or if it's gonna be any difference between the spots. So I think that turned out great. I cannot see any color difference or anything on those. So that's good. Today is a really, really good day because I'm here at the Langsolt Glass Service in Sarpsborg, picking up most of the glass to the trophy wall. I will explain later why it's not everyone, all of us. And stor takk til Langsolt. Thank you very much. Petter, nå tar du det jævlig pent. Jeg stoler ikke på deg.
Nei,
det
har ikke jeg gjort
heller. Nei. Ja, vi får satse på det da. Det min tvil. There was it in the box, I get. Glasses. Inside.
Guys, when you watch this video now, you probably will notice that a lot have happened from the first clip to the last ones. That's because it's almost a year between those clips. And that is simply because I had so much stuff to organize, other stuff I didn't put priority to the trophy cabinet. But now as you saw, the glasses is downstairs. Now we're gonna work on this one again.
And I already put up this one, so I can walk over here and it's stable and nice. So the first thing I'm gonna do now is organize the top triangle here. Halloween is over, so it's time to remove the Halloween decoration. I've been washing and shining and yeah, put them in place. What do you guys think now? I think this is gonna be a nice view from the officer. And from this side, or we go over all the way here, we can see through. I think this is gonna be cool. It's only one thing I realized now after putting on the trophy. I thought about it before, but I thought I could wait with it till trophies are in. I need more light because underneath here, is it too dark? So tomorrow I have to go to Electrum Pattern and find more spotter or some other solution I can use together with what I have.
I don't know, just
easily connect the LED stripe I have here for a different project, because I need more light in the cabinet, but I think actually it's too much. What do you guys think? I think it's gonna be too heavy.
I've been at the electric return, and Nils Martin there, the boss, really nice guy. He called another guy. We live here in town, and asked him if he had some different strongness on the LED stripes, and he had, and he went straight here with it. I don't know who he is, his name is Alexander, so thanks a lot to him. So now I got different strongness. Now I'm gonna check which one is fitting best to the spots I already have. And then I'm gonna go and buy that one. No, it's gonna be good. Now I'm positive again. I was a little bit disappointed earlier on.
And the small U profile, the LED stripe, gonna lie inside of. I already bought when I was there now. And I glue it on here, so this is going to dry till I go back and buy the LED stripe. I'm going to go up there, and I'm going to stop it there actually. Yeah. And I'm going to have one on that one, and also up there. And totally in the bottom we're going to have one. I think this is going to be good now.
Now we're just making a cable to use to try. There we go, I put a little bit loaded tin down there. Then. Now we're gonna load that one to that one. Perfect. Driver is not connected. Hard drive, so then we just plug it in here.
Not sure if you see it in the movie, but this is much more something like we want. This is not that strong. I'm back. Now we're gonna get the LEDs. Here we go. LED light avdeling. Here we get the ones with color also, for you guys who want that. Hey, are you klar? Har vi kontroll nå?
Ja, vi har kontroll.
Ja, det er bra du har det, for jeg har det ikke. Takk så. Here it is. Now we're actually gonna start mount it. LED stripe is in, glue it on, and this cover going on now. We're also going to remove this protection vinyl. I tested it. It's absolutely perfect now. Huge thanks to Elektrimportøren and the boys up there, her in Fredrikstad. Without them, utenom den gangen her, hadde ikke det her blitt så fint. These U profiles, when I cut those, I just used the bifill. Cut it easy. Same, I actually used the bifill on this plastic also. Then I used the Stahlwill file, and I filed it a little bit in the corners in the end. I'm gluing up the next one here, and I changed my plan. My plan was to have it from there on up, but from here on up, it's gonna be enough light now. But from here on down, probably not. Can be more, so when this is going lighting down, it's helping the bottom there, because underneath here I'm not gonna have one, we're gonna have it in total in the bottom. So yeah, that was and I go down there, and I think I'm gonna go a little bit this way just to make something out of it. Fuse back on. Oh, the switcher was on. All right. Now I'm gonna explain why I don't have all the glass, because I told you earlier, I think I don't have all the glass. I'm missing the last one here, and this is because I didn't order it, because now when those three are in, I'm gonna measure out exactly what this is gonna be, because I didn't take the chance to measure out all four in one go. So because this one gonna be pushed up to the aluminium list, and then a little bit down to this one, and the aluminium list here on the side I didn't glue on, because this one I think I have to have loose on the glass so it's sliding, because yeah, this is going to be a little bit tricky to get this fitting, but I will manage. Now I'm going to take the measurement now and order this glass too. I'm also going to show you how I connect the LED lights. I have
a box there with electricity from the switcher. And those I just mounted there. I'm just gonna make a cover here now, I decided. I'm gonna be open underneath so some air can go through it and up so it don't get too hot inside behind there. That's also why I made those holes. Get some cooling.
This is the backside of the trophy wall. Yeah, behind here. So for you guys who understand why I make this hole, you understand. For you guys who don't, I'm gonna explain later because this is genius.
What of this I need? That was primer, now we're gonna dry and we're gonna paint it black and I'm gonna glue it on somewhere later on.
I realize now I'm gonna get problem with the space. Those are filled up now, but I didn't get enough trophies up there than I thought, so I still had too much in the bottom. So this one gonna be changed out, this shovel. I have a longer one, I'm going all the way there, standing in the stative over there. So I thought now this one I'm gonna have there. On this side, one more height there. Yeah, I think that's gonna be nice. I glue on those to get more light last time. I asked Jon to make those here in tape. Those, and I just put this on top here now to cover it up. Then it's gonna look good. In all these trophies, I'm finding different stuff. Pokemon cards! How long time ago isn't this? I think actually they can stay there. This one looks good. Maybe it's worth a lot of money these days. I don't know. If anybody know, let me know. It's gonna stay there. And I think it was this one. No, it was not this one. It's this one and a lot of old Kinder eggs. Leker, toys. I don't know. How the fuck? Why did I collect all this stuff? Oh, I just find a trophy with a lot of paint to model cars and stuff. This is probably from when I was 10 years old. There we have the hole. This one I have glue now, it's done painted. It's gonna be there. Like that. There you go, now this is gonna dry a little bit. While it's drying, I'm gonna make a cover, gonna cover up this. And the reason why I made this hole, it's because so many of you guys who have been here and commentating, oh, you're gonna have so much problem with the dust. I'm not so sure about that, because what I'm gonna do here now, I'm gonna use the ventilation in the building to blow air into the cabinet here, like a paint box. So we're gonna be over pressure, and the air was coming in is going through a filter, of course, so no dust is coming in. And then the air gonna go out between the cracks or the gaps between the glasses and stuff, so then no dust gonna blow in, if you guys understand. So maybe it's not working, but I think it will work. And actually the guy who told me this is Jon Halvorsen. He was just coming past and he's a clever guy and he told me this, so thanks to Jon. Hopefully it's gonna work out, because if it's not working out, it's gonna stay with dust, because I'm not gonna take away the dust from all these trophies one more time. See, no, you, hello, Jon.
Hello.
No, you have to explain in English, because I'm not gonna do it. What have I done now?
You have mounted some strips with LED light in.
Yeah.
You have to do some better work there, I see.
Okay, I have to look, but I have mounted a lot more LED stripes.
Yes, it looks really good. The light is really
good. There you have to put some tape, yeah.
Yeah.
I was not happy with it only halfway around, so
no, it's much better now.
Yeah, it's gonna be LED all around now, all the openings. Yeah. Jon have now started to clean up in the bottom here. And he cut this plate for me. This gonna be up in the corner in between the glass on the right side and the trophy wall there. I was first thinking of having a black plate there, but I thought maybe it's gonna be cool with this one. And as you can see here now, glasses is back there, LED is turned on all around, this glass is inside, and the cover going to be glued on over there now, that's ready. Then we're going to put the next three glasses and we're going to start to work properly downstairs, like Niklas.
Pause, pause, pause.
Now we do a pause in the dawn.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I think that's gonna look much better than black. A small detail.
The cover is on. The holder is made for cooling into the styrenheter for the LED. And this plate I can easily take on and off because that's sitting in the border loss. Yeah, been a couple of days doing different stuff, so I actually don't remember what I showed you on the movie before I made this one, but I start to fill in now this evening. A little bit here, but it's difficult to make it go up because it's still a lot left, and Fred is also going into the cabinet. I don't know, it's gonna be too full, but that's how it is. I managed, I fit everyone. It's not too much space left, but I think it's looking good. I didn't want to have it too tight. Only thing left now is to rebuild the structure of the body for Fred here, because he's building a little bit too much out, as you can see. So I have to straighten him up. So that's what I'm gonna do now. There it's standing straight, so I have to cut up the legs here and make it different. I managed to make it a little bit more this and then in on the top. So now the head and everything gonna be inside the glass. Perfectos. Only I have to do now is make the arms. Start to look like something now, actually. And the wheelie is in place. What do you guys think? It was not that easy to manage to make him stand a nice way, but I think this will be good. My challenge is that normally I wanted to have a little bit more to the right for us now, but there I have this one, and then the body is coming too much out. So that was not so perfect, but because when it goes too much out, the glasses will not, then it will be complete into the glass, which is coming on the front here later on. But I think that will be good enough. My brother is here now, and he's gonna help me put in the last glasses. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not done, but we're gonna end the video for the trophy wall here. I'm proud of this one, I'm not gonna lie. What's left I'm gonna show you now. What's left here now is this glass, but this I have ordered, but this is coming next year, so I'm not gonna wait just to show you the lift in that. And the glasses on this side, but that's not going to make any huge difference. Two of those glasses is done cut it, like I did on this side, this I showed you in a different movie. Those glasses I got for free from a place here in town who was rebuilding and changing the design of some offices. So those glasses I cut it to fit there, and I also already cut it two to fit another side here. But after putting up those tomorrow, I have to measure out the two next one. I think I have glass enough to cut out two pieces extra there. But I thought we end it now because I just want to make this video finish, and you can see the end result from here now. Thanks for watching. I see all the comments. I read them. I don't reply really fast often, but sorry for that. But I appreciate all the comments, all the like, all the views. I hope this channel is going to grow, because that make it easier to get sponsors and stuff. I'm going to go more racing next year. I actually ordered a brand new go-kart, so we're going to go more go-kart. And I also going to look at a racing car now in a couple of days. So yeah, more views and stuff will help to go quicker back to racing. So thanks again. See you guys soon, or you guys see me soon, or I don't know what to say. Flat out, take care, have fun. Holy shit, I forgot to make movie and show you guys downstairs. Here it is. Here it is when it's done, all the glasses. I made some space there for the new trophies. There I can change the bottles and the caps for new trophies. If some more trophies will come.